We like to have, you know, a significant portion of our investment already collateralized by the tax credits and by the foreign pre-sales that we do. And that's what we were talking about earlier, mitigating your risk. So you have no chance of losing 100% anymore because we've already, you know, got 20, 25% out of the tax credit, maybe something similar out of pre-sales.